Hey everybody, and welcome to Sarah's Secret Finds. Oh my gosh, I have an awesome special guest for us today. She is famous, she reached out to me. She has some meaningful item that she's looking to sell. It's an antique, and she said that somebody will definitely want this. I have a feeling whatever it is gonna sell fast because she is awesome. So let's take it over to her and she can describe this item to us.
Hey, I'm Sheryl Crow. And welcome to Sarah's Secret Finds. You can see my item is this antique guitar. And you know, all I want to do is have some fun. And I got a feeling I'm not the only one. And this guitar, this thing has provenance. And it's been around the world. And I've played it all over the world. I've played it with the Rolling Stones. I've played it with John Mayer. I've played it with Kid Rock. This Pendergrass is the bomb. And, you know, I hate to part with it, but sometimes you just gotta move on. And, sometimes I just gotta soak up the sun, and I'm just gonna soak it up, and before it goes out on me, that's all.
That guitar is an antique, no way. It definitely looks old.
You know how they say back in my home state of Missouri that, you know, a change would do you good. So that's what I'm doing. I'm selling this guitar. And, well, you know, what happened was, I hate to say this, but I just need to say it. I had this breakup after I dated John Mayer. And, you know, it just brings back memories.
Oh yeah, I definitely remember when you dated him. You guys were so cute together.
Every day's a winding road, and he was my favorite mistake, though, I have to say. But you know, there's just a little bit of pain associated with this guitar, so you know, I'm sure that whoever buys this wonderful, wonderful piece of history that I just hate to part with is just gonna enjoy it so much. And it's just, you're just gonna get it, and the music's just gonna come out of you. I just know it, because that's what it's done for me all these years.
Okay, but can you describe more of this item to us with, you know, some other words or something?
It's good, it's all good. So Sarah, I wanna thank you for bringing me on Sarah's Secret Finds and letting me have a chance to share this piece of history, this antique, this could tell a million stories. So thank you, Sarah.
Well, guys, that is a real Sheryl Crow with a real guitar. So if you want to soak up the sun before it goes out on you, you definitely need this item. It's an antique. Can't you tell? We'll see you next week on Sarah's Secret Finds. Thanks for stopping by, y'all.